Good morning, children. We are learning English Reader First Lesson, Ragilog's First Adventure. In this lesson, we are learning about Ragilog's First Adventure. Here, Ragilog is one American cottontail rabbit, and in his life, first time he faced one adventure. That's why this lesson name is Ragilog's First Adventure. In this lesson, author is a speaker. He is telling about Ragilog and Ragilog's mother Molly. They both were living in a swamp. Swamp means, children, note down the meaning of a swamp. Swamp, an area that is uncultivated ground where water collects. They both were living near a swamp, and what happened when one day his mother Molly was not at home, and what happened with Ragilog? So, Ragilog's mother Molly just covered his nest with that means grass. Yes, that grass frequently bent with that. Easily he covered that cozy nest. Cozy means very comfortable and warm nest. And in that, the Ragilog's mother hidden him. She covered him partly and warned him. Covered him partly means not completely. She covered but not completely covered, and warned that stay at home and keep very quiet till I return. Though Ragilog was tucked in bed, he was wide awake, and his bright eyes looked at the little green world straight above him. He was tucked in bed, but he was little awake, and he was observing everything just straight above him. What he was observing? So there was one bird, blue jay. He was observing that blue jay and red squirrel both are scolding to each other. Again, there was one yellow warbler. He is a yellow warbler. He is just catching a blue butterfly. Yes, after some time, he observed that there was one red and black ladybug, and that ladybug was taking a long walk up one grass blade, just down another. So he was observing everything, yes, from his nest. You can see that little rabbit, and he was observing this all. But after a while, he was hearing some strange crackling in the bushes, and that sound was very new, very odd. There was no patter of feet with it. Just there was a sound. There was not any footsteps. And Rag had never heard anything like that. So that's why he became very curious. But his mother warned him to don't go out of his nest. That's why he was observing from his nest and hearing the sound. But that sound was very strange for him. That's why he became very curious. And he was thinking that, is this sound very dangerous? There wasn't any footsteps then also. But after some time, that sound seemed to move nearer. And then the sound was coming from this side, that side, and finally it seemed to be going away. At that time, this Ragilog became more curious, and he thought that he had to find out what the sound was. And that's why slowly he raised his roly-poly body. Roly-poly body means soft, round, and small body. On his short legs, just he raised his roly-poly body. Then he lifted his little round head above the covering of his nest and peeped out into the woods. He became so curious, and that's why he just came out of his nest And as he came forward, the sound stopped. As he moved, sound stopped. But he could see nothing. So he took again one step forward to get a better view. As he took one step forward to get a better view, he saw one enormous black snake. That snake was very dangerous. He was asking for help. He was calling his mother, "Mommy, mommy." Rag screamed in terror. In terror means a feeling of great fear. As the snake darted at him, darted means move suddenly and quickly. Ragilak tried to run away with all the strength. Yes, but he was unable to move from there. And in a flash means very quickly, the snake held him tightly by the ear and got a tight hold, and the rings that a snake forms by a curving its body around and Ragilak that it wants to kill. You can see that how that Ragilak is in the coil of black big snake. Now what happened? We will see next video. Thank you, children.